cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook. In the meantime, do you think you could help me with something?
Does it involve moving a piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
Then I'm in.
I'm running out of crude.
And crude is?
Unrefined black grain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
She's telling me.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot about your tiny mind.
Hey, seriously, you guys have to stop that. All right, what is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined material. That...
Just let him talk!
Excuse me?
Sheesh, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractionally distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor. I need it to run my forge. There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some. Just make sure you ask nicely.
I am, in all things, a model of gentility.
They weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make black whiskey.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
Hey, beats getting blown up.
Looks like these guys did both.
Fair enough. Oh well, guess we should head back.
Uh-uh, no way. We need to get Smith some crude. You know, Zilla has an operation out here too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far from here.
And they're just gonna lend us a cup of sludge?
You may need to convince them.
Ah, I can be very persuasive.
Thank you.
feel lucky, Mary? Very quiet. I'm hunting dickheads. Spider-Man.
Whoa. I'd heard people do this out in the wilderness, but I never quite believed it.
What?
Just go out in the woods and dig for crude.
How else are they supposed to get it?
You should see Zilla's operations. Clean, efficient, safe. This? This is like playing tag in a uranium mine.
If you love Zilla so much, why don't you marry him?
He's a great scientist.
Yeah, so was Oppenheimer.
What's the weather like up your butt?
See for yourself.
Ugh.